So the whole damn story of Bury Your Dead is the good time and the bad time. You know, it's ups and downs. I like to explain it as it's literally the best, worst thing I've ever done. So all the happy times and all the sad times, they all just mush together. But in reality, you know, you'd keep doing it over and over and over again. So there's not like one specific story that sticks out to me, but just being a part of Bury Your Dead, and you know, it's been a majority of my adult life. I dropped out of high school to do the, you know, touring world, and then the whole thing is a good story, you know. I mean, there's tons of good memories. There's, you know, it's a bunch of friends that are just traveling the world together and having a great time. There's people that go to great lengths to get educated and this and that, and they don't get to see a quarter of what me and the group of friends that have been in and out of Bury Your Dead have seen.
Set it off!